Have you found the Werewolf Tapestry room in Hogwarts Legacy yet? If not, head down to the dungeons and look for this tapestry. Once you see it, just simply walk through the shield. It's actually a secret door that'll lead to a pretty cool room. The Werewolf Tapestry room has a chest, a field guide note, and as well a really cool story that you can find out by just casting Lumos at each tapestry as you go through. Check it out!